to your slurry. If you've got any slurry left over, just let it go on in the bucket so that it doesn't hurt.